pretty tough, yeah. We climbed almost all morning long to get to Trinity Mountain. Seems like it. To Elk Summit, too.
Yeah, you get done with Trinity, and you finally think you got a break, and then you go right back into it.
Yeah. We can see on our GPS's the Dvorak Reservoir right over that hill.
Back.
We're about 8 miles from the bridge.
I'm going to go back and watch